Anything you can do, I can do better. I can do anything better than you.
No, you can't.
At one story conference in Oscar's East Side townhouse, as the show was taking final shape, Josh Logan whispered to Oscar that he thought there should be a second act duet for Frank and Annie, who had not sung together since their big first act love song, They Say It's Wonderful. In a flash, Berlin was at their side from across the room. Listen, everybody, he insisted. Josh wants another song. Josh, where do you see this song? When Logan suggested the second act, Berlin demanded, if they're not talking to each other in the second act, how can they sing together? At this point, Rogers piped up, could they have a choral song or a challenge song? Challenge, Berlin exclaimed. Of course. Meeting over. I've got to go home and write a challenge song. The meeting broke up, and Logan took a taxi back to his own nearby apartment. When he walked in the door, the phone was ringing. It was Berlin, who began singing, Anything you can do, I can do better. That's perfect, Logan shouted. When in hell did you write that? In the taxi cab, Berlin replied. I had to, didn't I? We go into rehearsal Monday.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can. Yes, I can.
Anything you can be, I can be greater. Sooner or later, I'm greater than you.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am. Yes, I am.